Hello everyone, a very good morning and heartily warm welcome to all in Jamia Islamia Ishatul Ulooms Allana College of Pharmacy Akkalkuwa. Today in this video we will see experimental setup of pharmaceutical engineering practicals. So the aim of first practical is determination of radiation constant of iron. For perform this practical we require metal cylinder, glass tripod, thermometer, tongs, Bunsen burner. Metal cylinder is made up of iron. The next practical is to calculate the efficiency of steam distillation. For this we require separating funnel, chemical is sodium chloride, nitrobenzene, measuring cylinder, beaker, spatula, thermometer, heating mantle, distillation flask, condenser and receiver. The next practical is determination of moisture contained by Lawson drying. And the next one is construction of drying curve for calcium carbonate and starch. For this we require petri dish, chemical is calcium carbonate, spatula, starch, water, hot air oven and digital balance. Next practical is determination of humidity air by using wet and dry bulb temperature. For this practical we require thermometer, cotton, thread, beaker, stand. The next practical is to evaluate size distribution of tablet granules by sieving method. For this practical we require chalk powder, digital balance, different number of sieves and sieve shaker machine. We also require butter paper and spatula. The next practical is to study the effect of surface area on the rate of filtration. For this practical we require different types of burner funnel, calcium carbonate, beaker, filter paper, stand, stirrer, glass rod, measuring cylinder and filter paper. We also required stopwatch. The next practical is to study the effect of viscosity thickness on the rate of filtration. For this practical we require same capacity of Buckner funnel, filter paper, stain, beaker, chemical is calcium carbonate, glycerin, measuring cylinder, glass rod and filter paper. We also require stopwatch. The next one is to study the effect of time on the rate of crystallization. For this we require citric acid, measuring cylinder, Buckner funnel, microscope, beaker, glass rod, filter paper, heating mantle and hot air oven. We also required slide and stopwatch. Next practical is to study the effect of concentration on the rate of evaporation. For this we require sodium chloride, different types of beaker, measuring cylinder, water bath. We also required stopwatch. The next practical is to study the effect of surface area on the rate of evaporation. For this practical we require different capacity of beaker, measuring cylinder, heating mantle and stopwatch. Hope this small initiative is helpful for your studies. The entire credit of this video is goes to Allana College of Pharmacy, Akkalkuwa. Lastly, I thanks to all my students and lab technician who set up this all experiment. Thank you so much for watching this video. You guys are amazing. Keep learning, keep growing, stay happy and stay blessed.